My field of research is trying to understand the genetic basis of disease, that is, the genes that cause complex diseases such as cancer. In my career, I've been lucky enough to be involved in a number of exciting discoveries, including the discovery of a new class of proteins or genes that are involved in cancer spread. And most recently, I've been involved in the discovery of genes that cause both prostate cancer and blood cancers.